whispering towers. People used to call them that because somewhere in the fog you always heard someone cry, mourn their lost ones. This was a sacred burial place, you see. My name would be carved into these stones as well. If I'd been granted the funeral ritual, I would already be in the City of Light then. Do you remember this place? You want to look for a name on the towers? I wouldn't mind staying here for a bit. The pestilence seemed to have taken its toll. The water to carry the spirit on its journey. The fire to burn away the lies and mistakes of a past life. To free the true spirit within. What was going through your head? I have a bad feeling about this.
How dare you come to her funeral?
I didn't know she was in the house. I'm sorry.
Everything that happens from here is your fault.
Is that you? Seems like you started to have a lot of followers. I wonder what you're up to. Thank you. Let's head up that little stream. Look at these sewers. Can you believe our people built all this? This is Kilotazi, the mother city, birthplace of the Yanrana, our people, our home, our pride. Wolf, I think I lived here. Maybe we can find out more about me here as well. Kilotazi. It still is pretty impressive, isn't it? Thousands of people used to live in this place. Can you believe that? There has to be loads to learn here. Let's look around a bit.
Thank you.
Have you seen this huge pillar? That looks like something. Let's find a way to the top. I remember. It was a huge feast and celebration. The music and dance would go on through the whole night. Thank you. Wait. I guess not everybody was celebrating. I don't remember ever seeing this side of the festival. People begging for food while the rest of us feast. It's not fair. Were these the supplies you stole? You were giving it to the poorest of the poor.
Thank you. Thank you.